That was the coolest, like, fail on backstage thing ever.